The NHS Railway Robotics team will be competing in a regional competition this weekend, March 16th through the 18th, in Kansas City. They have already succeeded this season as they won the Hub City Regionals in Lubbock, Texas. The regionals will include schools from all over Kansas and Missouri and as far away as Iowa. Their season continues to move forward as they are hoping to go to nationals this year. Qualification matches begin Friday the 17th at 9 a.m. Playoffs and final matches will be held Saturday starting at 1:30 p.m.